The 64th floor is reserved for our executives. The individual you seek is fastidious and well-dressed. This individual likes to visit the 63rd floor to decompress from the stress of the job.
That really all you got for us?
Oh, are you dissatisfied with your purchase? How unfortunate. Perhaps this will help preserve our relationship.
Huh?
An expression of my gratitude and appreciation.
Huh, that's better.
I still can't believe the mayor is working with Avalanche.
Would have been nice to know. Idiots at HQ should have kept us in the loop.
Mayor, very bad. Mako, explosive. Kidna. Mako, explosive. Mayor, very bad. Mayor, explosive.
wish it was just a bad dream.
So, about this precious promised land of yours. Come now, Aerith, you misunderstand my intentions. I wish only to satisfy their material greed, so I can be left to pursue my great work. Our great work, my dear. You're the spitting image of her now. I regret it to this day. If she had only trusted me instead of trying to run, it could have played out quite differently. What a terrible tragedy to lose the last of the pure-blooded ancients. Though not completely, would you like to see your mother? Albeit through the lens of one of my microscopes. Did you really think we'd leave such a precious specimen to rot in the gutter? We collected and cataloged every last bit of her. Hair, skin, organs, every fragment of every bone. As breathtaking in death as in life. As you, my dear. If Ifalna was elegance, right down to her cellular structure. And there it is, that same elegance. Oh, yes. Time for yet another meeting. Sit tight. I won't be long.
Here's the 63rd floor, where loyal Shinra employees relax and recharge.
It's pretty late, but I bet people are still here dealing with the aftermath of Sector 7.
It's their own damn fault.
Stay focused. We need to find this guy.
Yeah, yeah. Guess I better get working on my conversation.
Avalanche must have used some heavy-duty explosives to do that kind of damage.
They look busy.
The plate did just fall.
What kind of particulates in the air?
Seeing them like this somehow makes me feel a little bit better.
The support is getting overwhelmed by calls. We'll have to resort to AI operators.
Let's find our contact.
Not seeing any security around. One less thing to worry about. Where are you, Mr. Collaborator?
I think we just need to start talking to people who look the part.
Remember, say Mayor.
If they say the best, then we have a winner.
Hello there. So, what'll it be for you today?
The Mayor.
Mayo? Sorry, we don't have any here. Come on, why don't you eat something hearty? It'll give you energy. Come on, why don't you eat something hearty? It'll give you energy.
Head is spinning. Avalanche is scum. What
the hell's taking him so damn long?
This kind of thing isn't supposed to happen. The war was over.
Today we welcome a special guest, Shinra's Director of Public Security, who has an important message to share with us.
Everyone here at Shinra is deeply saddened and outraged by this unconscionable act of terrorism, but at the same time we will not be cowed by threats or violence. To the people of Midgar, I make this vow. We will find the villains responsible and bring them to justice. Are you listening, Avalanche? You cowardly dogs! Run all you like. Shinra is coming.
Do you think the other plates are in danger?
Is it true that Wutai's gonna attack us again?
We should be safe here, right? I
wonder how the rest of us feel.
Are you military?
Cool.
I guess things have been keeping you pretty busy around here. Have you found the guys who did this yet?
The mayor.
Huh? What about the mayor?
Never mind.
No, I'm gonna be here a while longer.
The mayor.
Hey, shush. I'm on the phone.
Alone.
The mayor.
Better catch him soon.
The mayor. Combat sim. You can use it to train for battle in a virtual space.
Does training in that thing really make you better?
I'll fight Avalanche or Wutai or anyone else who wants to start shit.
Doing better in the sim?
The mayor.
Mayor? I need to be tough like a horse?
Welcome. What would you like?
You're gonna train in the sim at a time like this?
The mayor.
Hmm? Are you looking for the mayor? He's not on this floor.
Anywhere in Midgar's still safe? It doesn't feel like it.
You work here? I don't recognize you. Can I help you with something?
The mayor.
Is the best. I was told to expect you. Need access to upper floors, right?
That's right.
Before I trust you with this key card, I need to see what you can actually do.
Say what?
Do you know what would happen if you got caught? We're putting our lives on the line here. Prove you're worth it. We have a state-of-the-art combat simulator. It can provide a real challenge, let me tell you. If you beat the sim, then the key card is all yours. Well, well. You gonna call it quits? No key card until you beat this thing. Well, well. You gonna call it quits?
Take the lead.
Yeah! Out to it!
Yeah!
I've seen enough. I'm a man of my word. Here, this key card will grant you access to the 64th floor. You can use the elevator to get there. Once you're up there, just what is it you plan on doing?
We came to get one of our friends. She's being held in a research lab somewhere.
A lab? Then she must be with Professor Hojo. It won't be easy to get to her. Access to R&D is limited to authorized personnel only.
We'll find a way in. Know where we can find Hojo?
A board meeting is scheduled to start soon. It's being held in the main conference room. President Shinra, Professor Hojo, and the other directors will be in attendance.
Think they like surprises? We can even take the president as a hostage. Think of the leverage.
Try it, and security will be on your asses in seconds.
We need to find out what they're planning.
So you want to spy in their meeting? I have an idea. Head to the men's restroom. You can climb into the air ducts there. They go all the way to the conference room.
Thanks for the tip.
I'm counting on you to change Shinra. I wish you luck. I'm counting on you to change Shinra.
stop now.
Strike hard and fast.
Is that it?
take the lead.
About damn time! You got this!
I'm through with you. On you.
Let me handle this. There! Yeah. Beat me! It's on you.
My turn. That's yeah. It. Finish it.
Strike hard and fast.
Let's move, move, move!
Not so fast.
Good job.
Need my help, do you? Don't look. Got a hole. You don't stop till it's
it together.
Mind over matter.
Going in. Now's our chance.
Say your prayer.
Gotcha.
That was pretty damn good, huh?
Let's keep it up. Get him!
Ah! Let's do this.
I'm through with you!
Any time now.
Yeah! plan now. Buzz off. Try me. I'm through with you.